Welcome back to Phasmophobia. I recorded a session earlier in Edgefield with zero sanity and evidence, and managed to solve a case with a Hantu, but my video capture wasn't capturing the video portion of the display, so it was a black video. So I'm going to do it again and see if I can record a successful session this time. At first I thought it was a Thaye. So candle, get a photo of the ghost. I hate that one. So unreliable. And repel the ghost with a smudge. So I thought it was a Thaye, and then I figured I would hang around to age it and slow it down, and it did slow down, but I had also turned down the power. It turned out to be a Hantu. So make no assumptions. Confirm your assumptions. Alright, so first thing I'm going to do is head upstairs and look for a hiding spot. Sounds like it's downstairs. There's only one place to loop, and that's around the couch in the living room. But it's such a low couch, I can't hide behind it. I'm just making a mental note in case I'm chased by a Diogen. Okay, what's taking this ghost so long to hunt? Is it a shade in the hallway? It's not hitting any doors. Okay, so again, this could be a Thaye or a Hantu. I'll have to work quickly. Try to get the power on. I don't even know where the power is. It's over here, good. Sounds like it's in there. There's the bone. Got a hiding spot here. So at this point, it's either a Moroi, a Thaye, or a Hantu. So I'll just have to let the house warm up. See how the footsteps change during the hunts. It's not an Oni, but I already know that. Doesn't sound like it's slowing down at all. I'm gonna leave the bone there, I'll take a picture of it. It's definitely slower. So it probably is a Hantu. Let's see here. Candle, huh? Hantu. Well, all right then. Jesus. Don't screw you. Why are you on the steps? You are right where I don't want you to be. you're gonna keep giving me ghost events while I'm waiting for you, I'll go out and get a camera. Since I need to get your photo anyway. Drop my lighter. Always drop my lighter. Turn off the power. Figures. I didn't get the ghost photo yet. Nope, I didn't. I'm taking a crucifix. Crucifix. And one salt, and I'll put down three piles. One. Damn it, where'd the pile go? I don't have a smudge. Put put another pile down then. Got my lighter too. Oh shit. Oh god. Turned off the power, that's why it's faster. Oh, it's in the garage now. I don't know where it is now. Where the heck did it? I don't know where this ghost is walking. That's what I wanted, thank you. So it's still out there, basically. So that's where I'll put the crucifixes. Mm-hmm. put one here. Put one here. It's probably more coverage than I need. Let's put it here. Trying to grab my book. Can I grab my book? Thank you. Wait, I didn't. What? Excuse me? How is that not a photo of the ghost? Whatever. Fine, I have two photos left. It's definitely a Hantu. When is a photo of the ghost not a photo of the ghost? Turned off the power again. I believe I got what I needed. What is going on here? Why is it not registering photos of the ghost? Well, it's not going to register in the book now. I'm really confused here. Did something bug out? Did the first one somehow count as a picture of the ghost, but it didn't register as any star or as the objective, but now I can't take another picture of the ghost? Is that what's going on? I think we can all agree that would be BS. I won't stick around much longer. Boy, you just love that fork. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, 3, 2, 1. If the game wants to cheat me out of photos, I'm not even going to try for them. Alright, so it's a Hantu, and I'm out of here. That is nonsense that that did not count as a ghost photo. Did my belt block it or something?
I've got some jobs ready for you.
I have no idea. Alright, let's move on to Ridgeview, where I have the reliable hiding spot and the likelihood of the ghost being a kitchen ghost. Well, cleanse, repel.
Violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Pardon my sardonic tone if I think that the ghost is going to be a kitchen ghost, but at least I got a quiet sunrise. Okay, I'm gonna go duck into the fridge. Okay, where else can I hide? I'll hide here. I keep forgetting that it can, well, it probably saw me on the steps.
Welcome back.
A yokai?
Job's ready for you.
All right. Let's try that again. Ridgeview. Buy stuff. I stepped out too soon. I should have just, the moment I heard it on the steps, I should have just stepped out and immediately repelled. Repel. Escape and cleanse. Wow, got the trifecta. One hunt could get me all three objectives. Huh, raindrops on the glass. Under the awning. Yeah. Okay, sounds like an upstairs ghost. I wonder if my belt blocked the camera? That would be stupid. When I took that ghost picture and it didn't count. Is it downstairs now? I thought I heard it upstairs. There. I think I'll go hide again. Sounds like it's in the garage. Okay, they gave me all the objectives. So now I have time to go look around for the bone, which I will do. Is this a hiding spot? Oh boy, I can hide in the ghost room. That's perfect. I need to be careful. I don't have a smudge on me. Where's the power? Where else would the power be? In the utility room? There it is. Yes, thank you. So you're not an Oni. You're not one of the odd ghosts. You don't speed up with electronics. We'll see if you're a mimic. I don't know if it's a spirit. It could be. I'll have to smudge again if I really want to test for a banshee. I didn't find the bone yet. There's the bone. Started to come in here. I hope that smudged it because I just accidentally lit my smudge. So I'll give you a chance to walk to me. We'll call that 90 seconds, I guess. I heard it hit the locker. Flashlight off. Flashlight off. I got a circle showing here and I don't even know what it represents. Wouldn't let me turn it off with my voice. Okay. Jeez, I don't even have my lighter. Must have really freaked. So let's get another lighter. So the garage is such a big room, I have a hard time testing for an Onryo. Okay, it's not an Onryo. Thank you for that. Oh geez, I broke the door. Alright, I'm going to retreat here for just a moment, think about what test I want to do next. Guessing it's not a Banshee or a Phantom. Has it turned off the power? I'm not sure. I seem to be able to hear it just fine. Definitely not an Onryo. Not the twins. I'll have to put salt down if I really want to prove it's not a Wraith. Let's see, what else? Smudge timing will determine if it's a demon. I only have one smudge left. It's not a shade because it tried to hunt while I was in the garage. Has it moved from the garage yet? That I don't know. It's not a wraith. It's not behaving like a mare. Try to get some photos, I guess. Okay, it's not a yokai. Came straight for me. Seconds. So where are you now? I don't even know where it started its hunt. Dealing with it. I took that picture. But it's not in the photo. So it is a phantom? I don't even know. It seemed to speed up when it saw me. That was downstairs. Hasn't stepped in any more salt. I'm a little confused where it's hanging out. Okay, so it didn't speed up immediately on sight, so it's not a djinn. Give me another ghost event so I can try another photo. Turned off the power, it's definitely not a djinn. Excuse me? Did this light... Oh, it turned the power back on again, so it's not a Hantu either. Thank you. not leaving me much to leave a trail of, are you? I want to see how far it throws any of these. Barely threw any of these, and it left some of these alone, so I'm going to say that it is not a poltergeist. So what does that leave? Uregorio Abaki spirit. Oh, shit. Four left. Nothing there. So, what do I do here? I can smudge one more time. I'm pretty sure it's not a mimic, because it hasn't changed any of its hunting behaviors. I'm really doubting that it's a phantom. It's just really weird that I'm not getting any photos. It hasn't moved at all from the garage. I don't think it ever really truly moved rooms. So Goryeo is definitely a possibility. I don't know. I got one chance in four here. So, what I will do is smudge one last time and check the timer. I'm pretty sure that it hunted within 3 minutes. That was about 100 seconds. No! I was holding the camera in my hand. I'm gonna guess Goryeo. But it could have been an Obake, I'm really not sure. Just for a split second. Oh, stop it! Just for a split second, I was holding the camera and it detected me. A shade! Wait a minute. I was standing in the garage and it tried to hunt. It makes no sense to me. Okay, well, how long did that one take? A lot more, longer than I wanted it to. All right, so shades are hard. I'll have to double check the footage and make sure that it didn't actually try to hunt while I was in the garage with it. Otherwise, shade is not working the way it's supposed to. Okay, that's it for that video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.